children can go for something new and get into it without having the fear of not knowing much about the subject.
Very easy to learn when we are in Yantra. Before we do some projects, but we don't learn about the basic concept. But after enter into Yantra, we learn the concept very well. The way they are teaching the concept and the MD book, it's very, very, very amazing.
The best thing that we are seeing is that if something is not working, they were not giving up. So try another one.
Teamwork is the thing which we as parents observed in them. They know how to interact in a team and how to, you know, get a work done in a team. Because individually they all work, but they were not knowing how to interact as a team and work as a team.
They should not give up, and then how to take help of the mentor, how to generate ideas, how to systematically do as a team, how to divide the work, and then how to collaborate. These are the great learnings. At this age, it's great only they get to generate ideas. Every parent should experience that. Whichever it is, whatever your kid achieves, it's a great feeling for any parent.
Kids know how to manage time. That is something that we have to learn from them. They know how to do the schoolwork and whatever they are into, extracurricular, whatever they are learning apart from school, early morning, late night, and even if it's a holiday, they're supposed to get up early morning to meet.
Somehow they manage their time and they finish off everything, and it's not like they'll leave one thing and do, no, they complete everything. As a team, they want to work and do something. That's the thing which we observe.
The benchmark is the marks that they score. So that is the only thing that I can compare. If it goes low, then I think there's a reason to worry. C has not gone down in terms of scoring the marks. It is either improved or it has remained the same. It has not gone down. Their academics are definitely in Amoga's case. It is not affected. I can vouch for it because marks themselves tell. This will add to the academics because this is a collaborative effort. So there is a team. They know how to discuss. This they will carry on to their academics. They can discuss any issues that are there in academics. They already applied, as I have seen. Like there was another thing that C participated, wherein C exactly brought these concepts and then they succeeded also. They got a prize money from Government of India.
My son made a game and I am playing. I'm very excited to see that, and I'm very proud to say my son is making a game. All of them encouraged.
The thing is, more than we seeing what is the output, it is the pride they take in face. The expression is like, whatever they have done, that is what I think is more pleasing for me. Nice feeling as a parent that they have done this.
There have been pressures of school things and all the other stuff. So after, on top of that, they are doing this and they are coming up with a good, even that Karodpati thing, they have played with us also. Like they asked us to join and give the answers and all. It was fun actually. It was great feeling to see the kids at this age developing such things is a good thing.
The motivation of this Yantra is not to encourage the top three teams or top three students. The main aim is to all the participants, all the Yantra students has to come to final and prove there. And all the students want to learn each and every cycle. The learning is important. Every student wants to utilize this. Every school must know about this competition. Every teachers have to encourage their students to participate in this, because lakhs and lakhs of engineering students are coming out, but they are not really what they did in their engineering. What they are doing in the project, they don't know. But in Yantra, they are teaching from the school itself what you want to learn, what you are learning in the project, and how you can implement in the real world life.